Very nice. We have KTMs on this side. A supercharger on a motorbike.
You're fucking mad.
Jesus. I like that green. That green's nice. Okay. That is a bunker's dash. Suzuki SV650. V-Strom. We got over in Ducati. Ooh, Ducati Scrambler. Monster. Super Sport. Another Scrambler. Multistradas. That's nice. Tracer. That is nice. If only. MT09. They all need a bit of a good wash. Sporty scooters. FJR, that thing's a tank. There's a Tracer. Do a Tracer 700 MT10 SP. Looks like a bleeding transformer. MT09. No, I'm just nosing and having a bit of a dribble. Yamaha diving into the retro range, that's nice. I like that. XSR 900. Very nice. Oh, hang on, is that a... Oh no, that's going to be a 125 over the back. Okay. So, Suzuki. Z900 RS. And the little Diddy bikes. Geeks Affair. And another Gixxer thing. Someone's gonna get a Gixxer, probably a 750. GSX 250R. Limited edition. That does look nice. With the red wheels. Red wheels, red accents on a grey. That is nice. Yeah, that'd do me. GSX S1000F. The Suzuki section over and done with. Now we're having a look at the Ducati Panigale V4. Look at that. Look at the screen. That's the size of my hand in comparison to the screen. Look at the profile on that tyre. Jesus. Two mortar launchers on the back. There's another one of those Ducati scramblers. Which I'm quite liking. I like the wide bars and the... Oh, that's... Nice little set of monsters. That's got a nice like satin finish. 959 pack. Bloody hell. I bet you that thing's not cheap. Those bars are what, a metre wide? That bike is so long. Look at that. That's a what, 110 degree V? Jesus. Ducati scramblers, KTM stuff, up the Ducati. Got plenty of these little scramblers in. Wicked. Some KTMs. That is not a headlight. Jesus, look at it. KTM got it right when they chose orange. Come on, look at these. At last, some off-roaders. When I win the lottery, I'll be paying these guys a visit. Oh, is that the new? No. They announced the new Ninja the other day. Oh, that's different. It's got a chromy mirrored. Oh, God, look at the size of that rear fucking silent exhaust. Jesus. But anyway, it's an absolute town. It's because it's got caps in. Look at that bad boy. Look at that. That is what you call a helmet. That's your Evel Knievel. 400 notes. Jesus. AGV. Oh. Bullet jeans. I've had Alpine Stein previously, and it's been good, but my Dionysi leather jacket happens in the match? Yeah, something happened in 1972, because mine's an anniversary type 1972 jacket. I like a lot. Looking at the Honda contingent, that's a weird, I don't know what that is. That's a really long wheelbase. I don't know what it is. Fucking weird looking. NC750, Africa Twin. Oh, a CB300. Monkey bike with a funky front mudguard. What are they calling these? MSX. Not a monkey bike or a gorilla bike. I suppose a gorilla bike would be the next one up. Oh. There's a VFR. What I've got, but the more modern equivalent. Oh yeah. CB500. Cool, that's got a bit more sporty. Oh, that's the CB500F. I don't know what the F stands for. CB125. CB1000. Oh, I think they've had the CB1000 on their books for years. I do like a single-sided swing. Oh yeah? Yeah, not bad, just I'm vlogging today. Coming to have a dribble for when I win the lottery. That's nice. CB11. Oh, it's silver. Say that's a retro engine. It's been understated. Silver VFR. is the second hand CB1000R. It looks like it's been through the parts bucket with all the different coloured bits there on it. Okay, single sided bad boy. Look at that. I look like one of them in matte black. And then we've got the Cross Runner. Which I think is a V, is it a VF? It's a VFR, but in drag, I think. I think it's all pretty much there. Let's have a look. Yeah, single-sided swinger.